Tonight, some Bay Area scientists are working to uncover something that hasn't been seen in about 1,000 years.
An ancient text was literally erased during the Middle Ages. But as Wilson Walker shows us, new technology is revealing those hidden pages of history.
So the experiment is in this room, which is lead lined for our safety.
Stanford's SLAC National Accelerator Laboratory, where cutting edge science is now colliding with something out of a classic seminar.
It is a particle accelerator that generates extremely high intensity X-rays.
The target of those X-rays, a 6th century text written in Syriac, which at one time contained a medical manuscript from the Greek philosopher Galen.
Now Galen was a medical philosopher of Roman times.
But hundreds of years after Galen's work was transcribed on that parchment, someone else needed something to write on. They basically just erased his work.
Scraped it off and turned it 90 degrees and overwrote it with this book of Psalms for days of the week.
And while the religious text has its own value, a research team has found a way to undo the erasing.
It's been opened up, it was folded, and placed in this mount.
We can essentially see the different elements in the different types of ink in the document itself.
From there, computers go to work enhancing the results, and there it is. That blue text emerging perpendicular to the pink text is the ancient Galen translation, lost for centuries until now.
It's amazing to think about what we can do today with this type, with the new technologies that are being developed.
So it's very much 21st century technology erasing something that happened in the 11th century, so we can see what was written down in the 6th to 9th century, which might tell us a little bit more about the life of a Greek doctor. Now, it is a painstaking process. Each side of this parchment will take 12 hours to scan.
It's going from ones and zeros and bits back to what Galen inscribed on this hunk of goat skin back in the first century.
In Menlo Park, Wilson Walker, KPIX 5. Yeah.